New at 6, Eyewitness News in Providence now, where police are investigating an overnight shooting. According to the police report obtained by Eyewitness News, a woman was shot in the stomach in the area of Orms and Eston Streets following a brawl inside a Smith Street bar. That scuffle spilled out into the street, where a second person, a man, was hit in the head with a beer bottle and stabbed in the back. The search is on for suspects.